So the event today here is a cultural dance event from Cali, Colombia, which is the capital of salsa. It was late notice. We had a couple of days ago. We met them through Carolina from the Linitem, and out of blessing, they had the day off today because they've been competing throughout all different cities and states, and they're going to be here for 2 weeks. So we ended up getting them here on our first day of summer hours. So there's a ton of diversity in Lynn, most definitely, and this is just a little taste of it. We want to have more people come in here, do a little bit more dances, get in touch with the culture.
Desde chiquitica siempre me ha gustado la salsa y el baile, pues.
Ever since I was little, I fell in love with dancing salsa. My family loves salsa as well, especially in Cali, Colombia, where I'm originally from. I used to watch live televised salsa festivals, and I said to myself, I'm going to be there one day. I got involved into dancing at the age of 20, and I have been dancing for the last 16 years because I truly love it. From the time you are born, all you listen to is salsa, which guides you to maintain the culture strictly from Cali, Colombia.
Hace unas semanas, antes de viajar, yo estaba con una amiga de la infancia y me dijo algo que yo no me acordaba que yo había dicho, y me dijo, yo me acuerdo que tú un día me dijiste, estábamos en la academia y estaban bailando, y en los grupos de las escuelas hay siempre una fila que se hace adelante, que son como los mejores.
I was hanging out with a childhood friend, and she reminded me of something I had said, that someday I will be a salsa dancer. So I never stopped dreaming big. The biggest satisfaction and gratification is knowing you had started a journey with passion and dedication. It's finally showing results. At the end, the final results are the applause from the crowd and knowing people enjoyed it. In Colombia, there are many great things, and one of them is to dance.
Esta noche vamos a hacer tres bailes, dos de ellos son salsa y uno es un mambo, que es con lo que vamos
tonight
a
we will be showcasing three dances, two of them salsa and one of them mambo,
vamos a dar lo mejor de nosotros,
all filled with joy and emotion, which will leave everyone amazed, and we will have fun with the crowd as well.
Es una responsabilidad muy grande porque somos un ejemplo a seguir. Sabemos que detrás de nosotros hay muchas personas en Cali que quieren.
Dancing is a huge responsibility. There are many people in Cali, Colombia that would love to be in our shoes. We are giving them hope, showing them it can be done through our culture and enjoyment.